Both a passenger van and a TTC streetcar were heavily damaged during a violent crash in Toronto's downtown core. Investigators say the van smashed head-on with the transit vehicle around 1 a.m. near Queen and Church Streets. Two men in the vehicle were sent to hospital, one with serious injuries and the other with minor injuries. No one in the streetcar was hurt. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.
This is City News, everywhere.